أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم Class 12 Subject Political Science Topic Short Answer Type Questions When and under whom was the UPA government formed at the center? When and under whom was the UPA government formed at the center? In 2004, United Progressive Alliance formed the government under the leadership of Dr. Manmohan Singh. Dr. Manmohan Singh became the first Sikh Prime Minister of India. When and By whom United Front government was formed at the center? United Front was formed in 1996 by Janata Dal and its allies. United Front formed India's government between 1996 and 1998. H.D. Devi Gowda was the Prime Minister of United Front from June 1, 1996 to 21 April 1997. Who provided the leadership to NDA government and UPA government? Atal Bihari Vajpayee was the Prime Minister of NDA government, whereas Dr. Manmohan Singh is the Prime Minister was the Prime Minister of UPA government. When and under whose leadership Mandal Commission was set up? The Mandal Commission was set up by the Janata government on 1st January 1979. The Mandal Commission was headed by B.P. Mandal, former Chief Minister of Bihar, who succeeded Nehru as Prime Minister and when? Lal Bahadur Shastri became the PM of the country from 1964 to 1966. Who became the Prime Minister after Lal Bahadur Shastri and when? After Lal Bahadur Shastri, Mr. Indira Gandhi became the third PM of India in 1966. When and under whom was the UPA government formed at the center? In 2004, United Progressive Alliance formed the government under the leadership of Dr. Manmohan Singh. Dr. Manmohan Singh became the first Sikh Prime Minister of India. When and by whom United Front government was formed at the center? United Front was formed in 1996 by Janata Dal and its allies. United Front formed India's government between 1996 and 1998. H.D. Devi Gowda was the PM of United Front government from June 1996 to 21 April 1997. Who provided the leadership to NDA government and UPA government? Atal Bihari Vajpayee was the PM of NDA government, whereas Dr. Manmohan Singh was the PM of UPA government. When and under whose leadership Mandal Commission was set up? The Mandal Commission was set up by Janata government on 1st January 1979. The Mandal Commission was headed by B.P. Mandal, former Chief Minister of Bihar, who succeeded Nehru as Prime Minister and when? Lal Bahadur Shastri became the PM of the country from 1964 to 1966. Who became the Prime Minister after Lal Bahadur Shastri and when? After Lal Bahadur Shastri, Mr. Indira Gandhi became the third PM of India in 1966. Thanks, have a nice day.